going on, guys? It's just Spectre for another video. Today we're going to be doing a Skull Wintergreen, Classic Wintergreen review. Just to get on Freezer. I got a lip from that now, a little bit. That's okay. But before we get to the review, I want to show you guys something. You know the SOG knife that Irish, that the one from Irish, right? I still have to give him $6 for it, but I got $6 with me. This old SOG knife is now mine. I love it. I'll never get rid of it and shit. But that's all I wanted. And I also got a arrow from Myers too. But that's all I wanted to share with you guys about the knife. Let's get into a review. Now the review on the Skull Classic Wintergreen. To me, it tastes like shit. I hate the Classic Wintergreen. I hate the Skull Classic Wintergreen. To me, It's about like Timberwolf. It's about like Timberwolf. Wolf. God damn, I can't speak. To me, Skull Classic Mint is like Timberwolf Long Coat Wintergreen. That's what the Skull Classic Wintergreen is like. That's to me. It's not strong. Of course, Copenhagen and Grizzly, they're better than Skull and Wolf and Longhorn. Or Thrash and Shithorn. I can compare it to Timberwolf. The rating on this, four out of ten. I don't like it one bit. Packability, 7 out of 10. I have better lip. How does it stay good in your lip? About 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. I don't have any flaws with it. I'm just gonna say I cut my head. So, would I dip this again? No. I would never dip this again. Packs good in the can. How good does it pack in the can? Good. That's about 8 out. About 7.5 out of 10. If I don't dump it anywhere. I think I covered everything on the review. If I didn't, leave it down in the comments below. Until next time, no matter what you're doing, 25-8-366. Cute freaking hillbilly. Goodbye.